two operations in the last 24 hours. Very clean, very neat operations, int-based, specific, no collateral damage, and above all, which is a matter of great satisfaction for us, is at MEES Pampo, local Jamia Mosque was used by the terrorist. They ran away from the target house and entered the mosque. But our field commanders on ground exercised lots of restraint. We continued to keep that area in a cordon and use slightly different tactics and ways to handle this operation. And I'm happy to report that by this morning, this operation was over. And you only would all be agreeing with us that the kind of thanksgiving which came from the people, I've seen a couple of videos coming from the people themselves, that the police and the forces have conducted this operation in an extremely professional manner, way, and even the minutest loss, damage to the mosque have been prevented. It goes to the credit of our field commanders and our members of the force working on ground, who despite provocations are always ready to exercise as much restraint as possible. In fact, I complimented the team for this beautiful execution of the operation without any loss. And I express my happiness in people's satisfaction after the operation, that this operation was conducted very, very professionally by the security forces, security team on ground. Similarly, Shopian operation was also a clean operation. These groups belong to HM and LET. Identifications and all would follow later, but as of now, 8 of them who were threat to the civil society day in and day out, was harassing people, causing physical loss to them, have met their end, which of course, as I said, does not bring happiness, but then it's a step forward to further stabilizing peace in this region, which has been troubled for very, very long. During the last about 5.5 months, 100 plus terrorists have been neutralized. 50 plus of them are from Hizbul Mujahideen. Around 20 of them Lashkar-e-Tauba, 20 of them from Jaish-e-Mohammed, and the rest are from smaller outfits like Al-Badr, AGH, etc.
आपने उठाया जो आईडी का मामला है कि एक तो हम लोग न्यूट्रलाइज कर लिए, उसके मास्टरमाइंड को भी हम लोग न्यूट्रलाइज कर लिए, उसके अलावा दो आईडी का कार बम का अभी इंफॉर्मेशन हम लोग को मिला है, उसको हम लोग डेवलप कर रहे हैं। और आईडी एक्सपर्ट जो एक लंबू है जिसको हम अदनान बोलते हैं, पाकिस्तानी जेएस कमांडर, दूसरा वलीद भाई है जो कुलगाम में, वलीद भाई या दोनों जो कमांडर्स है, दो इनकाउंटर हमारे इनकाउंटर से भाग गया था, उसके पीछे हम लोग फर्दर आउट डेवलप कर रहे हैं। बहुत जल्दी आईडी से पहले दोनों कमांडर को हम लोग न्यूट्रलाइज कर लेंगे, थ्रेट है लेकिन थ्रेट को हम लोग बहुत जल्दी रिजॉल्व कर लेंगे।
सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल एंड पुश द बेल आइकन टू गेट वीडियो नोटिफिकेशंस ऑन योर स्मार्टफोन।